Grifols is a global healthcare company with a track record of more than 100 years. They are a recognized leader in the development and production of plasma-derived medicines. And we have the Director of Corporate Affairs joining us. Vlasta Hakes is with us. And Vlasta, tell me again, how many centers do you have here in Utah?
We have over a dozen under the names of Biomat USA and Talifus Plasma Resources.
Well, and we've talked to you before about this urgent need for plasma donations right now. Update us on how many donations have been, how's it been going since you last joined us on the show?
So it's going well. As people are getting more vaccinated and feeling more comfortable coming into our centers, we're seeing people come back, but we continue to ask to get even more people to come in and visit us and donate plasma.
Remind everybody out there what is plasma and just how painless this donation process is.
Plasma is the portion of the blood that contains proteins and antibodies that help our bodies function. So what Grifols is doing is we collect the plasma and then we pull these proteins and antibodies to make medicines to treat people with rare and chronic conditions. And this is an easy process. It's very similar to whole blood donation. You come in, you can relax, take a break in the middle of the day. Thousands of people donate plasma every day.
So COVID did make a big impact on donation. And I know you're struggling now to catch up with those donations.
Yeah, so because of all the stay-at-home orders, and again, people just being nervous about coming in, you know, we definitely saw people staying home. But as things are getting better, as people are getting more comfortable, we are seeing people come in, and we're encouraging people, if they haven't come to our center in a while, to come back. We'll take great care of you. We're waiting for you. And even asking people who've never donated before to think about donating and helping make a difference.
Vlasta, can I ask you this? How often can you donate, and how long does it take?
So plasma is mostly water, so your body quickly regenerates it. So you can actually donate much more frequently. You can donate up to twice a week with a full day in between.
Do donors actually get paid pretty well for their donations?
Yes, because of the fact that it's a longer process. It takes about an hour, and we ask you to come in, you know, up to twice a week. As a way to show our appreciation for your commitment, we do provide a compensation.
Last, I know people who donate and all of them have said it's a good experience. Is that the feedback that you hear as well?
Absolutely. Our centers are pride themselves in taking care of the donors, making that experience the most comfortable, and it becomes a family. So come join our family.
So if you've been putting this off, everybody, because of the pandemic, they are doing it safely and this is happening right now. Where can our viewers find more information, Vlasta?
So if they go to our website, grifflesplasma.com, we have all of our locations listed as well as all the protocols we're taking place to avoid COVID-19.
So again, over a dozen locations right here in Utah. Go to our website and we will link you to all the information. That is abc4.com. Vlasta Hakes joining us. Thank you so much.
Thank you.